swear.
Here you go, Peggy. Ooh. Here's everything your mother ordered.
It's Peggy 18, guys.
Peggy 18.
And here's a lacquer.
She's 18?
Yikes.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Wilson.
Ordered from the gas station.
The day Peggy got murdered on her way home.
By a wolf. Oh, fuck.
I love how it's in the middle of how this fucking truck end up on him.
Hang on, buddy. Oh, fuck. What is she saying?
That's your rape whistle. You're crying wolf.
Jesus?
Wait, what?
That's for the wolf to come when she's being raped.
Cool. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do. I mean.
Oh!
He's just gonna kill them.
Oh, I think I know what this is.
Oh. Nice doggy.
There's a Nazi symbol on there.
Liesel's a very German name, too.
No!
I think so.
Aw. Doggy just wants to help.
Bad girl.
That's a fucking awesome drag.
It's a matter of state security.
Nice.
Friend of our soldier, whoever
lives. It's a whole fucking area.
Nice. It's this alternate universe.
Welcome back to round three. Now is very exciting on America's number one game show.
The Mario's
America's number one game show.
Here we go. Well, that's the idea. Yeah.
I didn't notice it last time, though.
Is that a Nazi cat?
Yeah, it's a
Nazi cat.
Remember? It was PAX where they... released the entire album of redone popular American songs in German and
The Wolfenstein.
Der Wolfenstein.
Wolfensteiner.
William, I prayed for you to wake up.
Oh, that's a belly.
You've gotten so fat.
It says we're having twins.
Oh, fuck.
She ain't gonna make it.
Frau Engel. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you.
You think
your
hero, William Joseph Gluskonch?
Remember her? From the train, having tea with you?
Yeah.
In that original Wolfenstein trailer?
Yeah.
I do.
Monsters did this.
Not monsters.
Oh, fuck.
Man.
Peter, let's go someplace else.
Mom, no buts.
Oh! Bitte schön.
Danke. Come on.
Oh, boy.
You, one strawberry milkshake.
She's the happy
please.
Nazi.
Yeah.
Because they won.
Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out.
If so, I'll come back another time.
I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake coming right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face it is, too. Are you out of Station 1?
There you come, Nut.
Oh, vielen Dank.
We can learn lots from their German.
Dry milkshake. Mm-hmm.
Now you.
Yeah, right?
Show me your identification papers. Please.
Oh, fuck. You're going to have to kill him.
Papers, please.
Yeah.
We should always have our papers on
us. No, you shouldn't. That's the point.
Oh, shit. I never learned.
Poor Germany. They're going to have games where the German accents are still evil for so long.
Long time to come.
Stay calm. Let me first make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Wait, what you say? You say you're a Nazi?
Oh, fuck this.
You say you're a Nazi?
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Spech back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass.
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We? Shit!
What the
fuck? What the
fuck? You don't handle a grenade unless you're ready to.
She was ready.
It's just a dip.
Kablammo!
Yeah. How about these misogynists who didn't think a woman could handle a grenade?
I didn't say anything about a woman. I said, I literally she fucked said up
nothing.
Oh, fucking guys can't handle donuts either.
You know, my mom, never trust a man can't handle his whiskey. So you sit right down, sit there, belly,
thank you, Father,
drink up.
For I have sinned.
God damn. Now listen, Terribilly, I respect your ambition, but there's nothing can be done no more. The world sank into the crapper, and all we can do now is drink this whiskey and watch the vortex suck it all down.
Didn't expect your belly to be quite so yellow.
We stood up against the imperialist war machine in the United States of America.
I don't know why she sucks so bad at sniping.
He's gonna get fucking sniped.
Children of the proletariat have to die in foreign lands so that they
what's
can
her deal?
Yeah.
He wants their sons bleeding on the beaches. I got kids on the way.
Throw my kids back.
I'll be damned if I'm gonna raise them in a world run by these Nazi assholes.
You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gas on
America! Lethal!
Trachosaurus.
Lethal! Trachosaurus!
Trailer's a bit all over the place. Fuck them
Nazis. Yeah, kind of is.
Whoa!
He blew him up.
Jesus.
Fucking hell. That's what's incredible to you?
Yeah.
In this entire world?
That was my favorite part of the trailer. I want to know what the fuck is going on in that scene.
Yeah. He's like, kill it! Now!
Oh, there's a guy at the machine is killing, and okay. She wants her
and she's chop. Goading her to do it.
So, was the last one of these any good?
Yeah. I mean, it had good parts.
Finished it.
It had some gameplay tedium.
Yeah, combat talk. Oh, on the
butt. There was some tedium to the gameplay that like held it back. Bullet sponges that made no sense.
Right.
Some poorly orchestrated boss battles that could have been epic but weren't.
Did you just take acid?
It was actually probably crystal meth.
It's acid.
Dude, the Nazis were on so much drugs.
So we're praying that's a part of the gameplay.
Yeah.
That is somehow they've integrated a cartoon sidekick.
That would be so weird.
I said a couple of months ago that the thing that Machine Games was working
on. He left his gun on the ground
bananas,
and he got up.
So now you know what I mean by fucking bananas. Letting you play between stacking a Nazi while a guy's dropping acid is fucking bananas. We can't wait to more show to show you guys more of Wolfenstein 2 and how it combines a compelling shooter with great
story, any journalists get out of them if that's actually a part of the game? Like,
and begin the fight to rally the resistance in America against the Nazi regime. In addition to Wolfenstein 2, we'll have hands-on for our VR titles. You can play both Fallout 4 and Doom VFR. You can play Quake Champions and start practicing for that beginning of the
Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So, even though they started off with quite a bit of talk and then they left it with not much, I mean, there wasn't much talking until the end, again. But they also didn't show much, did they?
Not very many games, no.
No.
That was it for Bethesda.
All right, so we move on to Sony.
I thought I saw it was confirmed.
That'd be amazing. cutscenes would probably make the most sense, but it would be amazing if it was somehow integrated into the gameplay.
Yeah, it'd be pretty sweet.
All right, we'll be back after this with Sony. Stick around.
Sony or Ubisoft?